Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to fix and remove caps lock on or off. Annoying gray box appears on the screen when press caps lock key in Windows 11 and 10 HP laptop and PC. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel. Leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.